Welcome to episode 175 of Diecast TV Channel.
Hey Cobra.
Hey Eagle.
Just wondering, we got this package from Fireflash yesterday. Do you want to open it?
We were going to wait for Falcon, but he's out at the moment, so I guess while the weather's fine, we may as well do it now. You got the scissors?
I've got the scissors, yep.
Cool, we got this package yesterday from Fireflash in our postbox. This is part of a trade that we're doing with Fireflash. He sent us this package and we've sent him our one.
Okay, so it looks well protected. Oh, so our first item is a Maisto 1993 Ford SVT Cobra.
Very nice, I like the name, Cobra. And I know someone else with the name Cobra who likes this sort of Mustang. Cobra's TV Gaming, shout out to you.
Some nice flames on there. Great tempo treatment. So we'll sit that one down and we'll get to the rest of them.
I'll just put my book down. I've just been reading Black Horse Western, Skeleton Hand.
So I can see some retros here. Now, just bear with me, guys. I can see some Anchorman retros. So it looks like the E-Case Retro, which is the box it's in. So I'm just opening the, trying to peel the tape quickly. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. So here we go. Oh, okay, so there's some more stuff here. Oh
my goodness, Fireflash.
It's the Datsun 240Z, and this is
the Spectraflame green one from the RLC Club. This is like a grail piece for me. Absolutely fantastic. Sorry about that. There was a bee just flew in my face, but there we go. This is a grail piece for me. Absolutely love this. I've seen the original Z-Wiz online, of course. I don't own one, but that looks absolutely fantastic. Fireflash, thank you so much for giving me that. That's just brilliant. Yeah, what else have we got there?
It's an awesome casting.
It is.
So next up, we've got a heart-to-heart Ferrari Dino 246 GTS. So that's a really cool casting there. The next one is the Anchorman, The Legend of Ron Burgundy. Now we've seen the older movie and the newer one that's just come out.
I've seen this one. I just saw recently this one actually on Race Grooves. Race Grooves did a review of the E-Case Retros, and he was mentioning that it would be nice if the top piece here was chromed. And I tend to agree with him on that, but it is a very nice piece, and this is actually what I believe the trade was originally for. Fireflash was going to send us this E-Case Retro car and in exchange for some other items. And this one here is also a piece that we're trading for with Fireflash. This one is finding a home with a certain person who may know who they are. But thank you very much, Fireflash. That's just excellent for both of those. And we've got some extras in here too.
Yep, so we've got two Fords. So this one here is a 1965 Ford Mustang. I love the blue stripe that's going across there. These Maisto All-Stars tend to have quite nice tempos, so
Nice wheels as well on that, nice chrome wheels.
Yeah, so that's great. And the last item of the trade package is the 1933 Ford SVT Cobra.
1993. Ford SVT Cobra, yeah.
So it's the exact same casting, I believe, as the one that's sitting there, the black one that
we got
earlier.
Yeah, they look quite similar, don't they?
Yeah.
And they both look really great though. Nice designs, nice decals on them.
Yeah, that blue is fantastic.
So there we go. That's our package from our good friend Fireflash from the South Island of New Zealand, a fellow New Zealand collector. Always a great time trading with him.
So thanks for that, Fireflash.
Thank you, Fireflash. Really appreciate it. And thanks everyone for watching. And just as we are tidying up the packaging, we discovered there was one more piece. This little light stand from Greenlight. This will be perfect for Eagle's diorama. So thanks very much, Fireflash. That's an awesome little extra.
That's it for episode 175 of DCTV Channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching. And sincere thanks to our super friend, Fireflash. All the best from the team of three at DCTV.